fight. You've had Canelo Alvarez not want to fight. Julio Cesar Chavez, Carl Froch, BJ Saunders. Would you consider Daniel Jacobs a big enough fight?
Right now, he's my best fight. This is my best fight with Daniel Jacobs. My focus 100% with Daniel. I respect him. He's great. He's great. You know, right now, I feel very comfortable. And right now, this is my dream fight.
What makes Daniel Jacobs dangerous?
Everything. You know, he's a huge boxer. He's champion. And not only champion, you know, he's champion in his life.
Mm-hmm. Now, I don't want to fast forward past Daniel Jacobs, but there are talks of Canelo Alvarez fighting Julio Cesar Chavez, two men that you wanted to fight. Does that upset you, knowing that they may fight in May?
I'm not upset. You know, I know this is live. Right now, I have very good opponent, Daniel Jacobs.
You continue to want to show you are the best. Is he the best middleweight, at least number two, compared to you?
Yeah, maybe now it's number two. I think no. After March 18th, I need one, who is best.
Right. And we're gonna get knockout number 24?
I don't know, this is boxing.
Yeah.